Was a tune by Leroy Anderson called A Trumpeter's Lullaby. It's fairly simple, the notes aren't all that hard, but the style is a little difficult to play it smoothly, not to let notes get out of control, and to keep things in a lullaby sort of sense, although it's going by a little bit faster than most lullabies. But one tricky passage is the 7-note run going into a downbeat, 7/16th notes. The tricky part of that is not to punch that first 16th note. It comes just after the third beat, not on the third beat. But if you punch it, it sounds like a solid beat, and it can throw off the audience's ears a little bit for what they're hearing. When you're playing with a solid accompaniment, it's not quite as critical, although you should still try to do it the right way, to make it sound like a set of 7 pickups into the downbeat. However, if you're playing an unaccompanied piece that has a similar figure, then it's super critical, because you will throw off the audience's ears and make it sound like something it's not. So a little practice tip for the day. Thanks for listening.